Murder was the case, and they blame me. Officer, I didn't do it, you can't blame me for this. Could you please loosen up the handcuffs on my wrist? You can call me what you wanna, man, but I ain't a snitch. No cooperation, it's exactly what you would get. Till I talk to my lawyer, you get no reply. You've obviously been watching too much CSI. I'm not a crash dummy, so don't even try to talk your dirty trash to me, no BFI. If you are not guilty of anything, then why did you run? Cause you the police, and plus I saw you cocking your gun. And the chamber wasn't empty, it was obviously one. If you think I'm believing that one, then you're obviously dumb. I know that you heard the sirens, you dived into the vehicle you was driving and riding. Instead you shouldn't be whining, but a buy-in by the law, no, it's obvious that you're lying.
With so much drama in the industry, hip-hop police are listening. Be careful or you'll be history. Looks like another unsolved mystery. It's murder.
Murder was the case, and they blame me.
Stop lying to me, boy. Be best you confess. I can smell a BS on the scent of your breath. Saw the meth while I was inspecting your deck. Saw that you was riding dirty when I looked at the rest. Who is this guy Buster? Who is this guy Snoop? Who is his other friend who's wearing the sky blue? Look at this pic here, who's standing beside you? Tell me his name now, I heard he was Pyru. Confiscated the CDs at one of your homes. For evidence, ever since we heard some of your songs. What about this pimp guy? He was on one of your songs. I could've sworn that he said he had a pocket full of stones. Am I wrong?
Hell yeah, I don't know who that is. I don't know no pimp, see. All I know is I'm rich and I'm a bond like James, bet I be out here quick, man. You ain't getting out of here. You must think that you slipped. In the car, we confiscated the chronic and the clips. Diary that you had and all your blueprints. On the death row booklet, we found your two prints. Your thumb and your index. The judge will love this.
With so much drama in the industry, hip-hop police are listening. Be careful or you'll be history. Looks like another unsolved mystery. It's murder.
It's a bloody murder.
It's murder.
It's a bloody murder.
Yeah, it's murder.
It's a bloody murder.
Somebody tell them it's murder. Murder was the case, and they blame me.
Now you can see you're screwed as the evidence pours in. The witness to the crime was at 3 a.m. Gave us a description, so we picked up your boy in. You'll get a lighter sentence if you put the crime on him.
A big celebrity, a case we long for. You a pirate? Why you got that eye patch on for? Funny. Putting people in a hearse, what I heard from. Where were you the night of April 21st, son? Home. I think you got your facts wrong. Gats on you, chameleonaire Rob Shutt, couple cats on Melview.
What?
We're gonna have to jail you two in the lineup. Don't speak until we tell you to. This the person who gym your lock, sir? Was dark, kinda look like him, I'm not sure. Failing to nail, cause assailant's another. Leave, I see an unmarked tail in the brother. Hit the bodega, not no more game. This chick used to be nice, acting all strange. Like she was gonna get it, pathetic. Assailant caught, now they all apologetic.
With so much drama in the industry, hip-hop police are listening. Be careful or you'll be history. Looks like another unsolved mystery. It's murder. It's murder. Murder.
Somebody tell them it's murder. Murder was the case, and they blame me.
DJ Ricey Boy.
Go, 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 go. Go, shorty, it's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip Bacardi like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck, it's not your birthday.
You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need if you need to feel a buzz. I'm in the having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug if you're into getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need if you need to feel a buzz. I'm in the having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug if you're into getting rough.
When I pull up out front, you see the Benz on dub. When I roll 20 deep, so it's drama in the club. Yeah, now that I roll with Dre, everybody show me love. When you sell like Eminem, you get plenty of groupie love. With homie, ain't nothing changed, clothes down, cheese up. I see exhibit in the cutting, man, roll them trees up. Okay. Watch how I move, you stick before I play a pimp. Been hit with a few shells, but now I don't walk with a limp. In the hood, in the letter, saying 50, you hot. They like me, I want them to love me like they love pop.
Yo, Chaos, I swear man, all I ever seem to see around here is sketty girls. Sweaty, sketty girls. You get me? I'm not having it.
I know man, everywhere I look, something needs to be done. So what are we gonna do?
Dunno man.
You know what? Fuck it, just tell them straight innit.
Yeah innit, I'm with you, let's do it. Tell them straight, man.
Yo, all you skets out there, keep your ears open. This one's gonna relate to you.
Ha, ha.
Yo, remember that girl called Heather?
Didn't link her cause she had a lot of cheddar.
What do you mean?
When I say cheddar, I don't mean cash. I mean like cheese, Heather didn't have a bath.
That's bullshit, you was like, yeah, I'd fuck it.
Yeah, before I found out she had a bucket.
She's a proper skit man, she was going on flirty. I was like, go and have a wash your dirty.
Remember that other girl, I think her name's Kirsty.
Yeah, 18 but looked about 30.
Never had a job, she's never paid tax.
Hold on,
I looked to the side of scene, bare earwax.
She swung both ways, she even liked the catty.
Yeah, bear man said that she took it up the batty.
She was in it for the money.
She was in it for the dosh.
She went a full week and she didn't have a what? What happened with Jenny? Did you get things started?
I took her to my yard and the dirty bitch farted. I said rotted, bumba clarted. Looked on her back and seen shit departed.
Hey Bunting, do you wanna come to my gaff?
No, go and have a bath. In fact, have a shower, I'm really not pussy.
Leave him alone man, he don't want your pussy.
Who is that other girl nicknamed Darko?
She lifted up her armpit and left me Sparko. Got knocked down, got bowled right over. Got knocked out from a bad body odor.
What about Yoda? She drove a Skoda.
Knocking on my door every day like Jehovah.
Yo, Asa, she weren't no witness.
She only had a bath once a year like Christmas.
What about Sarah? Thought she was a model.
Nah, she was too fat man, she walked with a wobble.
Yeah, and her body smelt bad like bitumen.
Only thing she's gonna model is Michelin. So there you've been told. Sketty, sweaty bitches. It's a bastard. Ain't life just a sweaty, sketty bitch? Oh dear.